Once you're done making changes to your files, head over to the Git tab. Click on the files to see your before and after changes. Notice that you can't make the edits here, but you can make edits here. So once you're satisfied with your changes, just click on this plus button to add them or stage them. This is known as git add in the terminal. And if you want to undo that, all you have to do is click on this minus button to unstage them. And don't worry, your changes will still stay there. If you want to completely undo the changes that you've made to this file, you can click on this undo button and that will completely discard it. When you're ready to commit your changes, just add them back and follow the instructions in this text field. So I'm on a Mac, and so I'm going to use Command Enter. I'm going to enter a commit message, and then I'm going to use Command Enter to actually make the commit. If you're on a new branch that hasn't been uploaded to GitHub yet, all you have to do is click on this button to publish it. Now, you might get something that says the extension GitHub wants to sign in using GitHub. Click Allow, and you'll get a screen like this. Click Continue, Authorize, and it will show up in the bottom right saying publish to GitHub. So you can click on this button to open in GitHub, and that's how you use Git and VS Code. Thanks for watching.